begin with, I was tuned into the games before us, and I listened to Charles Barkley tell the CBS crew that if Auburn won, he would take off his shirt. And I thought to myself, man, no one wants to see that, Chuck. So we did everything possible to make it possible that he wouldn't have to do that.